You need a little bit of luck in a football game.
Oh my word!
Is it actually bad luck?
Oh, what about that?
How did that all happen tonight?
There's a shot, oh, he's dropped it! It's heartbreak for Liverpool.
By Robertson. Good ball! And a goal! And it's Daniel Sturridge! And it's 2-0! What a start for Liverpool! And the shot quickly in check, and it's steered in by Thomas Meunier.
Now Neymar's got a bit of space.
And there's the equaliser, scored by Kylian Mbappe. And still...
League semi-final second leg between Liverpool and Barcelona. Can Jurgen Klopp's side overturn a three-goal deficit? If so, the Anfield crowd will no doubt play a big part. And as always, those fans have created an incredible atmosphere already outside the ground.
It's a perfect atmosphere for a night where they need to do something very, very special. Matip, they're looking for Sadio Mane, who's capitalised on the mistake. Here's Henderson, he's away! Good save! They score! There's one there! Sadio Mane's on his way to the middle, so is Wijnaldum! Now then! Oh, it's in! Shaqiri. Wijnaldum!